Ali's a good man.
It's not a question if he's good or bad.
Then what is it?
We're just different, that's all.
You don't have a reason, do you?
I don't love him.
Typical. You've known him how long?
14 years.
So, you've known him 14 years. Suddenly you've decided you don't love him anymore.
I wasted my life.
Nonsense. Where are you staying tonight?
I'll go over to Samira's.
I wish I could take you to my place.
It's okay.
Call him tomorrow, okay? He's worried about you.
Okay.
Sure, I'll get those to you on Monday. It's the last Wednesday of the month. Were you really thinking about that? Okay, thanks. Can I help you?
I'm here to see Leila.
Hi, I'm Sarah. You must be Ali.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Hi.
Oh, are you Layla's husband?
Yes.
Please, come into my office.
Sure.
Layla's not here. She's been sick. You haven't noticed that?
I haven't seen her in a couple of days.
Oh, why is that?
We, had an argument.
And she left you?
I shouldn't have come here.
No, please. She has been acting differently, hasn't she?
So you've noticed this too?
Do you think maybe there might be someone else?
I don't think so. I have to go.
Don't worry, I'll talk to her.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. What was that all about?
I think they're separating.
What was his name again?
Ali.
Seems like a nice enough guy.
How can she be satisfied by a man like that? He's too simple. Too ordinary.
I see.
Let's not tell her that he came in.
Hey, how did it go? You okay?
I couldn't do it.
I knew you could not do that.
This looks delicious.
Mm. What did I make you?
Persian.
Beautiful. Mm. Are you having an affair?
What? Who has time for an affair?
Then what the heck is wrong with you? There is a buyer for your house. Ali wants to talk to you.
I don't care. Tell him to sell it.
Sign here. Right. And initial there and there. Okay, that's it. All right. Congratulations.
When are you moving, boss?
Next week.
You have to see this.
Oh, wow.
I was so worried she wouldn't like it.
But she did.
She loved it. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
You're not closed this place yet?
Hey, Perry.
I just became officially homeless.
I hear. So you're gonna get rid of this place too?
Yeah, would that make you happy?
Damn right, absolutely.
Want one?
Sure. What about me?
Get a pop. That just cost me 50 cents.
You're bankrupt anyway.
Yeah. Well, to bankruptcy.
Thank you for the coat.
What coat?
The amber one.
What are you talking about?
Why don't you want to admit it?
Admit what?
That you're attracted to me.
Sarah, what do you want from me?
Don't you know? I'm in love with you.
Do you really think I believe that?
You think only a man can love a woman? Men have no clue.
I think I know what you want from me.
You think I just want sex?
You see? You don't know me. I'm not what you think I am. Do you really want to know what I think of you? I think you want everybody to be just like you.
You do want to be like me, don't you?
No, I don't.
Then why did you leave Ali?
How do you know that?
He's not right for you.
You don't know anything.
I know that you don't want to be with Ali. I know that you're attracted to me, but your old ways are keeping you from falling in love with me.
So this is what you think?
You're finally breaking free, Leila. It's such a good sign. Let me help you.
So you figured out everything because you are a modern woman and I am behind?
You need to start living in the present instead of being stuck in the past.